So Bae's a little upset right now. This lady right here, which is still bagging up, tried to hit her. Really tried to hit our car. Really tried to hit our car. Very, very disrespectful. Yes, I'm going to say it even louder. Very disrespectful. And her Ford Edge Titanium. You heard me, Ford Edge Titanium. So we're back to my favorite place, Target. She hates this place. She knows this where I act the
next. I think the coffee place closed.
They are.
Coming that way. So it's right here.
Why'd you turn that song on?
Fuck you, Jaylen. You know why.
Hey, it's no need to turn the song off. The song is just doing what it's supposed to do.
I hate that fucking song so much.
Apparently, if y'all don't know, she hates a certain song. Let's flash back to reality.
Leave me alone, Jaylen.
Oh, so now you want me to leave you alone?
Hang out and not be seen by our wives.
Oh, that makes sense. So what have you been up to?
Yeah, sorry, Cleveland, I'm gonna have to cut you off there. Whenever I ride on a plane, I have to put on my noise-canceling headphones. Leaves me alone with nothing but my thought.
This was she talking about in the comment section.
You driving after this?
No, I'm recording. Yes. I'm recording. This is the payback that I get? This what you doing to me?
You acting like I'm abusing you.
Hello, my YouTube fans. Funny Jay is in the building. Let me switch back to dark mode. You feel me? I'm going to switch back to regular mode. Front door, we are in. We are in here in business. She's coming to get a little bit of puff in her mouth. Get a little bit of. She wants to blow a little bit of that, you know what I'm saying? Get some of that tobacco in her mouth. That's what she says she needs in her system. That's what you need in your system?
Leave me alone, Jaylen.
Tell me to eat.
Huh?
Did
they get you anything?
Yeah,
she getting some. Is that little baby? Oh, wow.
You
want
a car kiss?
Yeah.
You got a little baby in here. I'm dead. Figure out what you gonna get, motherfucker.
Is it good?
I mean, a lot of people like it, to be honest with you.
Stronger.
It's strong.
I think.
Get her something that's gonna mess her up, my guy.
Huh?
Don't listen to him.
Get her something that's gonna fuck her up, bro.
Mom's spaghetti's a good
one. Mom's spaghetti? Alright. What's your name, by the way, bro?
Abdul.
Jay. YouTuber in this boy. So, I'm coming in here to film her.
We can follow you.
I do vlogs.
For real?
Yeah.
We'll follow you.
Okay, cool.
The smoker's page.
Hold on. You got a special skill for that. You had to go to training school to do that. You don't just wake up with them type of skills, right? How many years are here? How many years?
3 weeks.
3 weeks? Oh, he's a new guy in here. Oh, okay. So you just come in and you just chop everything on up. Easy. Easy, easy. Look at them mixing up the flavors and stuff. Yeah, she said she wants to. She want her ass fucked up so she can't even see in them.
Look, I'm Peggy the Pirate.
I'm Blind Beard the Pirate.
She want to go blind. That's how much she want to be fucked up in that red baby.
I forgot how it was.
I'm gonna show you these new ones. These right here. Show you
these new ones. Gonna get you together.
These hybrids are probably
the best. Yeah, but I do all that type of stuff. I do the vlogs. I do the skits. All of that. You know what I'm saying? I be going out of town. Funny J.
Funny J.
Yeah. I be in Metro Beach. I be all over Michigan.
All you need is the iPhone, right?
Shoot, somebody gotta put on for the city.
I mean, I got.
She wanna get.
What color is that? I don't like pink.
She wanna be messed up, bro. She said she wanna wake up the next morning.
Yellow, silver, green, whatever.
They done made little baby on here. Who y'all artists? Who drew this little baby?
Do you like it?
It's all right. Yeah, I like the little baby. He ain't even a legend yet to have his face on there yet. You know what I'm saying? But it's cool. You know what I'm saying? He ain't a legend yet. Baby ain't not a legend yet, man. Baby's not a legend. He got more work to do. I ain't saying he not the hottest. He is the hottest now. He is. Him and Dirk going crazy, but he ain't a legend yet. Not
Dirk,
yet.
Dirk not shit.
Like, oh, yeah. Y'all don't like Dirk. He got too many haters, though. You feel me?
I'm not saying you.
But you know, like, everybody trying to kill him because of his situation.
Feel me? That's how a real nigga drive. Ooh, this bitch.